16-year-old boy has been arrested and charged with the murder of a Bronx teen. Investigators say the gunman shot and killed 13-year-old Jaryan Elliot last month on East 187th Street in the Belmont section. Police say the shooting was gang-related and that Elliot was the intended target.